Lass ihn mal so.
I think it'll be the most delicious pulao you'll have ever tried. It's a very new recipe, very masaledar, zaikidar recipe. So, बहुत मजा आएगा आप सबको और तो इसलिए प्लीज मिस ना कीजिए वेडिंग पुलाव 16 अक्टूबर को.
One by one.
Oh, me? I play a character called Jay, जो लंदन में रहता है और he's a painter. He's an artist basically, paints news. And no, he doesn't play Anushka. It's a Parivar film. So, बहुत ही chilled out है, बहुत ही romantic है and he comes down to Thailand because Anushka says that he should be married.
And I'm playing the role of Anushka. My character name is Anushka.
Really?
Wow.
Creative, yeah?
बहुत.
So her character is very relatable, very new age, very fun. She's really funny. She drags her friends. She's emotional, extremely emotional. She loves like crazy. She has fun like crazy. Very respectful of her family. And so it's something that I feel everyone can relate to nowadays because that is how girls are brought up now, to be independent, to know what they want in life and, you know, to decide, make their own decisions. And also at the same time, be respectful, be courteous, be nice, be humble. So that's the kind of upbringing at least I have also received. I'm sure all the girls out there have received. So they'll really enjoy Anushka's character.
And I play Adi in this film, and Adi's like a sorted guy. He knows what he wants, and he's working in a very big company, and he's a bike designer, and he's engaged to a very pretty girl, and both are good friends, Anushka and Aditya, that's my character name. Aditya and Anushka are good friends, and they both decide to get married at this destination wedding, and that's when the whole confusion starts because then he kind of realizes that it's more than friendship, he's kind of love Anushka and not his fiance, so that's where the confusion starts, and that's the wedding pulao all about.
And why is the movie that is wedding pulao?
Because अगर आप कहेंगे शादी का लड्डू तो लड्डू में एक फ्लेवर होता है, it's only sweet. While in pulao, there are lot more flavors. It's sweet, it's salty, it's spicy, it's everything. So that is what this film is. ये सिर्फ शादी का एक aspect नहीं दिखा रहा है आपको. Not just the love, not just the happy part of it. It's showing the behind the scenes of the whole thing. The whole confusion of the wedding. वो दिखाते नहीं क्योंकि apparently it's taboo to show that, you know, you have to always want to marry who you're getting married to. मैनी टाइम ऐसा होता नहीं और आजकल के ज़माने में तो बिल्कुल नहीं होता है. यू नो बहुत टाइम लोग जल्दबाजी में डिसीजन ले लेते हैं कि हाँ हमें इनसे शादी करनी है. अनफॉर्चुनेटली क्लोजर टू द वेडिंग यू आर नॉट श्योर कम्प्लीटली. तो हम वो एस्पेक्ट दिखा रहे हैं, फिर मज़ा भी दिखा रहे हैं, हम थोड़ा इमोशन दिखा रहे हैं. तो वेडिंग पुलाव से अच्छा नाम हमें और कोई मिल भी नहीं सकता था.
पर पुलाव जो है अपने आप में एक कम्प्लीट डिश है, उसी तरह जो हमारी फिल्म है वो अपने आप में एक कम्प्लीट एंटरटेनर है. इसलिए आई डोंट थिंक हमें भी आप अगर देखें तो हम अगर ऐसे ही हमें रिकॉर्ड करते रहेंगे तो उसमें ही एक घंटे की फिल्म बच जाएगी.
और पुलाव जो है उसको बनाने के लिए राइट इंग्रेडिएंट्स चाहिए. सो दिस इज द मिक्सचर ऑफ राइट इंग्रेडिएंट्स, सो दैट्स व्हाई इट्स कॉल्ड वेडिंग पुलाव.
कमर्शियल आई डोंट नो, दे डेफिनेटली आर मोर कन्वीनियंट. पीपल आर वांट टू बी मोर कन्वीनियंट एंड कंफर्टेबल before starting to compromise or adjust or make certain sacrifices to continue or maintain a relationship.
I feel it's becoming very jaldbazi mein everyone's making decisions. I've had so many unfortunately engagements be called off on my near and close friends where I'm just like, then why didn't you take a little more time? And it's a lot of embarrassment. Aap uth ke bol lo ke haan mujhe shaadi nahi karni hai, but what about his parents, your parents, the 100 other people in your family, his family, just altogether society. Let's not be this modern and so carefree ki, you know, your decisions are your decision, no one else really matters. Be a little more caring because you still do live with friends and, I mean, you live with family, you live with extended family. So however modern Indians are, we still have a very strong value system. So just to keep that in respect, I feel you should just be a little more cautious and smart of what you do.
In movies, it's all right, you know, to show such things because we have cinema liberty. We can show a lot of things, confusion, all that. But in reality, it's happening these days. So some of these weddings are like, you know, movies where the groom walks off, bride runs away. So all that's happening, which is not so cool because it's really a serious issue. So yeah, I think we should just stick to the basics and decide who we want to be with for the rest of our life, and rather than just trying, you know, fooling around.
See, my parents are not star parents, so luckily I don't have that star kid tagged with me. You know, my parents have lived up to a certain legacy as actors, and I have to match up to that. As an actor, our full family is new. You know, our full family in the field of films is very much new. So I can set my own goals, I can set my own heights and standards and everything. And Joan ki thodi bahut backing rahi hai films mein, uske wajah se better raha hai mere liye. But wo zyadatar television ke industry ke log hain, to wo field alag hai, yahan ka field alag hai. Very, very much, very much. Ab jo hamara cause hai beti against female feticide, and hum jo very recently we started taking care of acid attack victims. Unfortunately, hamare paas itne resources nahi hai ki hum ek ghar bana sake aur sabko saath mein rakh ke help kar sake. Hame individually ek ek case lena padta hai, and I'm very inclined towards it. Hopefully, if I become something big and successful, I can reach out to a lot more people, because unfortunately or fortunately, people listen to actors and celebrities more than aam janta. You know, agar aap kahin se aa rahe hain aur bol rahe hain ki, you know, female feticide mat karo ya acid attack victims ko help karo, koi itna sunta nahi hai, unfortunately. So hopefully this place that I'm trying to make for myself in this industry will help me take my cause forward, and what my mother has started, hopefully I'll take forward, and if in future I have kids, they'll continue doing so till it's more or less eradicated in this country.
No, it's always been, content has always been more important. If you go back to Satyajit Ray and Hrishikesh Mukherjee and one of those earlier generation of filmmakers, so content was always more important. The content always made the star. Right now, the star seems to be more important. Right now, we seem to be more bothered who is whose son and whose daughter, and who's being launched by whom, and what is the marketing strategy, and what is the collection the film is making, and who made how much money, how much per day somebody gets. Right now, we are completely surrounded by a lot of commercial aspects. I think earlier, we were still focusing a lot more on filmmaking and a lot more on content. And I think we can still do that. We can still get back, and we can still focus on the content rather than the star.